did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you. Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means... No, now you gonna get it.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Over here, Mommy.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Thank you.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! You see that? Embrace us! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit? Where do you think you're going?